Remember as a youngin', we used to have those little micro cassette recorders from like Radio Shack. Well, now look at this. This is a digital recorder. Look how thin that is.
Recording us.
It's recording us right now. In fact, I'm recording you in two ways. Also right here. This is like an all day recorder.
Sneaky.
So you can remember just about anything. And basically you can ditch your keyboard because these tools are gonna make it super easy not only to take notes, but transcribe audio and even turn your voice into text with super accuracy.
The future of voice-to-text is here. I've been testing a variety of tools that make taking notes, transcribing audio, and even voice typing faster and easier than ever. If you have a smartphone, you're already halfway there. Google Pixel's Recorder app is free.
So whatever I say right now is being transcribed in real time.
And excellent for transcribing meetings, lectures, and conversations, all in real time. Apple's Voice Memos app recently added transcriptions.
Last year was a very productive one for us, with a series of research breakthroughs.
And Samsung's Voice Recorder app now offers transcripts too, as long as you're on their latest One UI 7 software. Older phone? Try Otter AI. It works great for transcriptions across devices.
Don't want to tie up your phone with a recording? Check out these AI-powered digital recorders from Plaud.
The Plaud Note is thin, records for hours, and can even attach to the back of your phone to record calls.
Everything we say is being recorded right now. It's actually picking up the vibrations from our phone call.
Just make sure you know your local laws before using that feature. The Plaud pin can be clipped to your shirt or worn on your wrist for hands-free recording.
All right, so now I'm talking to this thing and let's see how it sounds when I talk.
Both devices sync audio to a companion app that auto-transcribes and summarizes. You get 5 hours of transcription a month included with options to pay for more. Pricing starts around $160. Want to transcribe audio files on your computer? My favorite Mac app is Mac Whisper. On Windows, check out Vibe Transcribe. And for a web-based option, Whisper Web gets the job done. Finally, if you want to type less and talk more, there's an excellent AI voice-to-text app called Whisper Flow. It's available for both Mac and Windows. Just press and hold a hotkey, dictate, and it pastes your cleaned-up words wherever you need them, emails, documents, and more.
All right, that's my secret weapon for getting through emails really fast because it can do voice to text super quickly. If you want links to all of these tools, you can go to my website, richontech.tv. I'm just giving away all my secrets today.
Why not?
I want to help.
Yeah. Appreciate it.
But that last one, especially voice to text, if you don't like typing,
that's so cool. It
is probably the best voice to text I've ever used in my entire life.
Wow. The thing that always strikes me about your great presentations is it almost so much it's hard to keep track of all the things you can do with your phones and the apps these days?
That is why I'm here, Chris.
I know, apparently.
That is my entire job in life.
Is to keep
us
up to speed.
And it really is. I mean, that's the thing. Like I always say on the radio, you know, you're doing your job.
Right.
I'm doing mine to keep you up to date on what you need to know. You know what I mean? Like, that's kind of the whole thing.
And you can always go to your website to find these things.
Yes, richontech.tv.
Got it.
And by the way, quick question. The things that you have, what's the retail price?
$160 for this.
And then, does it come with the...
And it comes with
this
the bracelet?
Is different. So these are two different things.
These are
two different products. This one's $160. I think this one's $170.
Same company?
Same company, Plaud AI. Okay. And so, again, and there's an app that's associated and it downloads everything to your phone. In fact, you can even do that. Since we have unlimited time here, you can even put this on the back of your phone and it records your phone calls.
Wow.
Oh my God.
So,
yeah.
Which can be illegal.
You got to tell people, obviously, check your local laws wherever you're watching.
It's called first and two-party consent. Depending on the state you're in, sometimes you only need one-party consent, which is you.
Yeah.
Other states, you need two-party consent. I'm pretty sure California is a two-party consent.
Whatever the strictest is, usually California is.
Yeah,
right,
meaning you got to let the other person know they're being recorded.
Yeah.
Thanks for
Wow, incredible breakthrough there. That's so cool.